Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on the Steam FPS counter within your games. This will work for any Steam game. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First of all, load up your Steam game. You should be able to add the FPS counter even on the menu screen. Bring up the Steam window by pressing the Shift and Tab key at the same time. In here, click on Settings, which is at the bottom of the page. Now go to the In-Game tab and find the FPS counter section. Change the drop-down box from off to one of the positions on your screen for it to display, and feel free to turn on high contrast color if you struggle to see it. And so that is how to turn on the Steam FPS counter within your games. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.